Hey y'all, we've been Willow 2 Daily Data News coming at you. Excuse my throat, my RA has kicked in, and when the inflammation gets up there, causes me to cough, and it has irritated my throat and my voice box, so hopefully it will, you know, soothe itself down or something soon. Meantime, I wanted to get this story out that I've had for a couple of days, but I've been pressed on doing other matters, and before I could get it out, this article is dated February 25th, 2021. And today is February 27th, 2021, so it's a couple days late. I'm sorry about that. But I think it is a heads up about the banking system. All right, the Federal Reserve suffers widespread disruption to payment services. Well, imagine that, folks. We have electricity kicking out everywhere across this nation. Now, the banking industry is having a problem. New York. The Federal Reserve suffered a widespread disruption in multiple payment services Wednesday, including a system that banks and businesses rely on to zip trillions of dollars around the financial system each day. After experiencing problems for several hours, the crucial payment system known as Fedwire resumed normal operations shortly before 3 p.m. ET, according to the Fed's website. Other Fed services are still down, however. In a statement, the Fed blamed an operational error and said it is working to restore services and communicate with customers. Would that operational error be somebody hit the flip the switch, whatever, to turn it off? Hello? Banks, businesses, and government agencies rely on Fedwire to transfer vast sums of money around the U.S. banking system. More than $3 trillion was transferred daily using Fedwire during the fourth quarter. The problems were widespread. Fed staff became aware of a disruption for all services beginning around 11:15 ET, according to a message on the Fed website. Our technical teams have determined that the cause is a Federal Reserve operational error, the message said. Yeah, it's probably because they ended up shutting it off. All right, in an attempt, do you reckon? In an attempt, the Fed said that it has taken steps to help ensure the resilience of Fedwire and National Settlement Service applications, including to the point of failure. It's not clear how many banks or companies are affected by the outage. Gemini, the cryptocurrency exchange backed by the Winklevoss twins, said some of its systems are experiencing outages because of the Fed disruption. All funds remain secure while we investigate the issue, Gemini said in a status update. A person familiar with the matter at a major bank told CNN Business that Fedwire flows have resumed. There are few concerns that any payments will fail to be executed due to the outage, the person added. Now, how can they, you know, ensure that the payments are going to be executed? I mean, really? I mean, How can they do that if the system's not working? Now, I got wind the other day that the ATMs could not be, people across the nation could not extract money from the ATM machines. I'm telling y'all, it's coming, okay? They want to do away with the dollar. That's why trillions of dollars have been given to other countries, while we likely probably won't even get that third stimulus check, and it for daggone sure is not going to be helping the American people out. I have called it from day one when they started this payment fiasco that it's a severance pay. They're giving you money to make you feel good. Don't run out and spend it on what they want you to spend it on. Get ready, okay? Take care of yourself, your family, with whatever, if any, amount you get. Don't be going buy new tennis shoes and all that kind of crap. Come on, folks. You know, think and prepare. Because I got wind, electricity is going to shut off this summer. A lot of people are going to die because of the heat and having heat strokes and heart attacks and all this because you're not going to be able to cool off. So there's going to be a whole lot of heat. They're cranking it up to kill us off. That's it right there in the nutshell. So, you know, then I heard tell that unless you gave up your pea shooters, okay, and have a vac, then you're not going to get any assistance from good old Gov. All right, y'all take it with a grain of salt. All right, take care, stay safe, and detox. Carol.